The first railway connecting the U.S., Canada, and Mexico could be in the works. Reuters reports Canadian Pacific is buying out Kansas City Southern for $25 billion. The project would open major opportunities for trade between the three countries, reducing the need for trucks. The deal still needs to be approved by the U.S. Surface Transportation Board.